बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, दैट इज मोस्ट रेलिवेंट फॉर पेपर्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फाइंड फोर नंबर्स इन अर्थमेटिक सीक्वेंस हुज सम इज 20 एंड द सम ऑफ हुज स्क्वायर इज 120। Let the four numbers are a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus 3d. Solution. First of all, let's suppose the four arithmetic sequence are a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus 3d. According to first condition, sum is 20, so a minus 3d plus a minus d plus a plus d plus a plus 3d is equal to 20. So next, a plus a equal to 4a, so minus 3d plus 3d cancel, minus d cancel, so equal to 20. So dividing by 4 on both sides, a is equal to 20 divide 4, so 4 5 times 20, value of a is equal to 5. According to second condition, a minus 3 whole square plus a minus d whole square plus a plus d whole square plus a plus 3d whole square equal to 120, so square is 120. A minus 3d whole square can also be written in the form of a square minus 2ab into a value equal to a, so b value is equal to 3 square equal to 9 plus d square plus a minus d whole square can also be written in the form of a square minus 2ad plus d square plus a plus d whole square can also be written in the form of a square plus 2ad plus d square plus a plus 3d whole square can also be written in the form of a square plus 2a into 3d plus 3 square 9 d square is equal to 120. So next, a square 4a square plus minus 2a into 3d plus 2a into 3d cancel, so 9 d square plus d square 10 d square plus d square 11 d square plus 9 d square 20 d square minus 2ad plus 2ad cancel, so equal to 120. Taking common 4 from left hand side, so 4 into a square plus 4 5 times 25 d square is equal to 120. Dividing by 4 on both sides, so a square plus 5 d square is equal to 120 divide 4, 4 30 times 120, so a square plus 5 d square equal to 30. Next, 5 value of a is equal to 5, so 5 whole square plus 5 d square equal to 30, 5 square is equal to 25 plus 5 d square is equal to 30, so 5 d minus 25, so 5 d square equal to 30 minus 25 is equal to 5, d square is equal to 1, so dividing 5 on both sides, 5 divide 5 equal to 1, so d square equal to 1. Taking square root on both sides, d is equal to plus minus 1. If d is equal to 1, then the arithmetic progression is a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d, a plus 3d. So value of a is 5, minus 3 into value of d is 1, 5 minus 3 into 1, second number, value of a is 5 minus value of d is 1, third number, value of a is 5 plus value of d is 1, fourth number, value of a is 5 plus 3 value of d is 1. Next, 5 minus 3, 3 into 1 equal to 3, so second number 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, third number 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, and fourth number 5 plus 3 into 1, 3, next 5 minus 3 is equal to first number, second number 4, third number 6, fourth number that is 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Next, if d is equal to minus 1, then arithmetic progression is a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus 3d, that is the fourth arithmetic numbers. 5 minus 3, value of a is 5, minus 3 into value of 1 is minus 1. Second number, value of a is 5, minus into value of d is minus 1. Third number, value of a is 5 plus value of d is minus 1. Fourth number, value of a is 5 plus 3, value of d is minus 1. So next, 5 minus into minus 1 plus 3. Second number, 5 minus into minus 1 plus 1. Third number, 5 plus minus minus 1. Fourth number, 5 plus minus minus 3. So next, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8, 5 plus 1 equal to 6, 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.